Hello, everyone. I'm Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now, breaking down everything you need to know before tonight's Monday Night Raw. So let's throw 3 minutes on the clock and get started. Becky Lynch and Lita have formed a legendary combo, but the champions will now face their first challenge on the red brand. And it certainly is a formidable one, as Liv Morgan and Raquel Rodriguez appear to be peaking at the right time. The SmackDown duo made their way to Raw after WrestleMania and defeated Damage Control to earn the title opportunity.
Dakota now all on her own in the middle of the ring. Morgan makes the tag. Tijuana bomb from way up high.
Liv Morgan, oblivion! Will that do it? Will they advance for a championship opportunity? Yes!
Then they followed that up with a win over Shotzi and Natalya on SmackDown to only bolster their confidence even further.
And we might not have won the showcase, but we're gonna win those titles.
Watch us. See you next round.
It's good news for all the bros out there in the WWE universe. Matt Riddle returns to the ring tonight for the first time in months in a matchup against The Miz. The WrestleMania host was still airing his grievances last week when the original bro sent him one more surprise.
Surprise! Did you miss me?
A miss from behind. Miz has about had enough. 3 nights in a row, repeated interruptions, constant humiliation. Miz is standing up for himself, and it's about time. Riddle firing back, trying to spoil Miz's night for the third in a row. Ripcord, boom, knee. Miz trying his best to get out of the way. Not like this. Bro Derek by Riddle.
Riddle popped up once again to re-enter the growing battle against the Bloodline by saving Sami Zayn from an attack. But how will the former United States champion look when he steps back into the squared circle? Cody Rhodes' championship story wasn't finished at WrestleMania, and it appears a new chapter may be just getting started. The American Nightmare was hoping to pull himself off the mat following his loss to Roman Reigns. But then, Brock Lesnar entered the picture.
Wait a second! What the hell? Lesnar just F5'd Rhodes! Roman Reigns has no idea what's going on.
The moment still has the WWE Universe shook as Rhodes left the Raw after WrestleMania hobbling up the ramp. What will the fallout be from the Beast beatdown of Rhodes? And that's the latest from all around the WWE Universe, and we'll see you tonight at 8, 7 Central on the USA Network.
Change it up.